Scene one, EE, take one, marker.
That was really, efficient. Hi, I'm Mr. Jackson, and this is the Right at School Studio. Today, we're going to Paris, France. Come down. Come, look, yeah.
I learn new things every day, and it's fun.
This time on Right at School, European Engineering.
Paris, France is the third most traveled destination in the world. People come from all around to eat the delicious food, go to the famous museums, and see the beautiful landmarks like the Arc de Triomphe, or the Champs-Élysées, or the Louvre. I remember it well. One of the most well-known landmarks in Paris, France is the Eiffel Tower, or the Tour Eiffel in French. The people who designed it had quite a challenge ahead of them because nothing had ever been built like that before, nothing that tall ever before. And it took 50 designers to come together and work on it, and 150 to 300 workers to build that. Look around the room you're in right now. Can you imagine working on a project with that many people? I don't know that many people. And I'm old. This is Renata, and today we're studying the Eiffel Tower. You don't speak French, do you?
Mais bien sûr, je parle français.
That was the coolest thing that's ever happened to me. What drew you to become an architect?
Well, when I was a little girl, I always liked to draw. I really like to be creative. I really like to design things and have them be the way that I want. It was an easy choice for me. I really always wanted to be an architect.
Do you work with a team, or is it basically just you?
No, it's a team of people. The architects design the layouts, and then we have structural engineers who will come and make sure that all of the things that we're designing are actually architecturally sound.
I feel like I'm on an award show. How are buildings so tall? That's me.
Well, to get a building to be very tall, you will need steel. Otherwise, before we had brick buildings and concrete buildings, but those can only stay very short.
Thank you so much for coming, and I know that they are very grateful that we got to learn more about it from you.
No, I'm very happy to be here. Thank you.
We're gonna get built now. Pre-planning, efficient use of materials, and teamwork were all needed in the building of the Eiffel Tower. Your goal today is to build your own model of the Eiffel Tower. We do want it to be tall, but we also want it to be sturdy. And you have limited resources, so plan accordingly. Isn't that cool? Ooh. Renata helped me and gave me some pointers, and this is what I created. But boy, could I have used a full team of people to help me out too. I hope you enjoyed our trip to Paris, France, and discovering the power of teamwork. Who knows where we might go next? I'm hoping the moon. If you have ideas or comments or suggestions, email me at mrjackson@rightatschool.com. Thanks for coming to the Right at School Studios. We'll see you next time.
Fireworks. Sparkles, stars.
Are you going up to stars?
Oh, yeah. It's almost as big as the tree.
Oh, wow, you're right.
Thanks for walking me home from school today.
You're welcome. Ilana, it's a little too quiet up here. Did you clean your room?
Yes.
Yeah? Is this thing stable?
It's architecturally sound.
Well, hey,
I'm inside.
Just wear it. Thank you.
You're welcome.